Welcome back, Captains. Today, we will be taking my personal Star Destroyer, the Executor, on a jaunt around the solar system. So, we're going to continue this series on how to fly the solar system and continue projecting our power to even further parts of the solar system today. Again, nothing will stop us. So, let's go ahead and get started. You should remember the basics. Remember, do not fail. The last person who failed had some serious consequences. Anyhow, let's get started moving, and we'll come back to you once we have arrived at our first destination. And now we have arrived at Neptune. So, let us see what Neptune, the other blue planet, has to offer us. We have arrived here and I will have to refuel the ship, meaning I need to enlarge the fuel tanks in the first place. But here we are at Neptune, in orbit with our Super Star Destroyer. We have come to project our power here. Do not worry, for soon we will leave the grips of this solar system, and the entire galaxy shall be ours. We shall rule and nothing will be able to stop us. Okay, but that is the first jump. Execute another jump back closer to the inner solar system after I refuel. Perhaps to the largest planet to make sure we can set up a base there. One of her moons. I will come back to you when we are prepared to when we reach the largest planet. See you then. Welcome to Jupiter's largest moon, Ganymede. We have arrived to spread the empire all the way out to here. Now, for the next step, we will be jumping directly to a ship and see if we can't watch our ship come out of hyperspace itself. But first, we're going to need to refuel. I have a ship set in Earth orbit, and we're going to warp to it just so the size of our Star Destroyer can become apparent. Yes. Alrighty then, I will get back to you when we arrive. This will be our last jump for this mission. Alright, as you can see, we have arrived at our destination and have rejoined with the Imperial-class Star Destroyer. That will be all for today, and that is our Star Destroyer adventures for today. We will do more next time with more Star Destroyers and possibly actually leaving the solar system this time. Or maybe adding something fun. Alright, that's it for now. Congratulations! Session number 2 is finished. Remember the lessons. Do not fail me. See, I will see you in the next session.